So.
Today is a vlog and
3 double days because surprise. Ready? 1, 2, 3. We're going to Universal. So
a really, really fun day. And we're gonna be doing so much fun stuff today. But first, we have to get dropped off at the airport to go on the plane. So we will, I would show you guys us in the airport for long, but we have to go through security and I wouldn't want to do that a lot. So I'm just going to, we will see you guys when we get waiting for the plane to come and then when we're on the plane. See. Okay. See you guys.
We are now on the plane. Mason, say hi.
Hello.
Mommy.
We're on the plane.
My mommy.
Oh, I thought you were taking a picture.
I don't have a picture because checking on coffee.
I'm nervous. We'll see you guys when we get to the resort.
Hey guys, so we got the plane. Say hi.
I'm too far away to see.
So we just got to in here and I'm gonna show you around. So here's a door. Obviously when you first walk in, and then you turn around and you see this little one. No, I'm just kidding. So after you come in here, see the bathroom.
Here's the shower. It's really different.
It's really different. It's like a lot smaller and it's not compacted together. Cause the toilet and the bath. Yeah. If you saw that, and the sink is right here.
Oh.
This is the sink. And this is our closet, which doesn't really need to be shown. This is this thing. This is a bed. And this is another bed. This is like a little sitting area, and then this is the best thing of all. You can even see, you can even see some of the park over there. Zoom in. There we go. Some of the park. Okay. So yeah. We might go swimming soon. I don't know. We have my mom.
So where would you be going?
And yeah, so you in the water. So we will see you guys when we get in the water. I love you. Hi guys. Hi mommy. Hey. So we're at the pool and we're gonna take you guys. Sand.
Oh, sand.
So I'm gonna take you guys underwater with us soon, but we have to find a seat first. Oh look! See, this is way better than what's that place called? Look, there's no packs. Alright guys, so I'm gonna see you guys when we get in the water.
We're in the water! Going back to play in the sand?
Macy, you have to go under. Crazy?
I am.
No, you have to go in. Okay. I'm gonna take off my goggles, guys. Now I got my headphone. Where'd they go? Are you allowed to use these floaties?
The tubes?
Yes.
You have to go buy one.
Okay.
Well, yeah, you don't want them. Why? You have to go buy one.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. La 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 la.
La 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 la.
So we are back from the pool. It is, yeah, I know I look, my hair definitely looks great.
My pajamas, make sure you wear my pajamas because it's about 7:40. So yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep pretty soon. Well, not pretty soon, but me and my mom are gonna watch, what's it called? Maybe Mason, I'm not sure. Man, it's been a long time to get dark out here. I'm just kidding. I don't know.
So you guys obviously know that we came to Universal Studios.
Yay!
And right now I'm just chillaxing. Darren and brother are busy right now in the Capitol. So yeah, sure. We will see you guys.
Yes.
YouTube.
So we will see you guys.
Yes. So we will see you guys in the AM. Love ya.
Hey guys, next morning. And mommy, are you excited? Mom.
Huh.
Say hi.
Hi.
Mason, say hi. Quit the sour face. So, we're on our way to go get breakfast because we have to go downstairs and eat. And yeah, we gotta go eat breakfast and then we're going to the park.
And YouTube, it's the next morning.
And we'll see you guys when we get downstairs.
Hey guys, so we're back at the resort and...
Wait before I get on the road. Hello guys.
Hi, Mason, we already see you. So, we're just chilling.
We're just chilling right now.
We're just chilling right now. And we just...
Flying.
We're not really doing anything. Sorry guys, we're not. Mason, let me talk. We're not really doing nothing right now. We're just sitting, chilling.
Wow.
You sweaty?
I'm not.
Show you any footage, but that park was humongous. Yeah. So they were fun.
It's only closed for it's only closed for a little bit.
Close for a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so the pool, it's temporarily closed. I have like this. Okay, look like a unicorn. So we're just, I don't really have anything to say, but it's still soon. Okay, so. Surprise, I'm watching Deadpool. Not surprise about that, but surprise about that. A girl. Kinda with powers, probably. What is that?
Ouch. We've been walking. Bad lighting. Just listen to this. How do you feel, mommy? How do your feet feel? Does it feel like you don't have none? Huh? Does it feel like you don't have none?
Yep,
my feet are numb. It feels like I'm literally like walking on air.
Well, you can walk on them. I'm scared to touch the ground. Me
too. Mom, right here, every time I put my foot, it's like throbs of pain. So I'm just try.
This whole thing right here is like...
Right, yeah. A heartbeat, a pulse, or heartbeat. Help me. So, like, it's like right. Mason, how do you feel today?
Angry.
Huh?
Angry.
Why?
Why?
Because what? Because
I want to go to the beach.
Chillax!
You know, I'm.
No.
Exactly. So me and mommy deserve to relax, cause you have been in that stroller.
I'm angry.
He even went to sleep. You went to sleep in your stroller. He did everything in that stroller.
2 seconds.
Yeah, but he was still in the stroller the whole time.
Oh.
And we were just standing up, walking. Never got to stop. He got to sit down. Oh.
We're back in our room.
Hey guys, so I just got my hair redid. Mommy, say hello.
Hi.
Mason.
Hello.
Thank you. So we're just getting ready to go to the pool, and hopefully it will be open.
Don't bring your book bag, Mason.
Yeah. Because I might hold on 1 second, guys. Don't worry. I'm not the one looking at you. Is it on?
No, I'm
not. Oh, why?
After dark.
Oh, you could be up all night.
Because socks in that bag.
And my underwear.
Bra, if you're not gonna be recycling that bra, put that bra up too.
Recycling? Oh. 3, 2, 1. We're coming, little Einsteins. Climb aboard. We are ready to, huh? I said that. Huh?
Kiki, you know.
I said, we're not gonna get nothing to eat now, but
yeah, cause we have this dining pass thingy.
So we got so much food left on it. So much food. We're gonna.
Why?
I'm thinking not even, what's the name
of what?
Eating breakfast here. We'll just eat lunch or whatever straight from there.
Straight from where?
From Island of Adventure.
We better go there fast because I get hangry.
What? I don't care what you get.
Mason.
Hi.
That was me. Press it.
Mommy.
No.
What
happened?
It's one.
We told you that every time. It's one.
One.
Lord.
I didn't know what it was one.
Yes, you did.
Going up.
Up.
Is that going up?
Yes.
Oh, God.
Going up to where? Oh, going down.
First.
What's wrong? Something wrong?
You!
What did I do?
Going up.
Mason,
yeah, I'm pressing too. I didn't know that button.
And like Grace said, he doesn't know what time it opens. Ooh, loud door.
Can you just let him?
Yeah.
I'm not open yet, Mason.
Can we lay like over here yet. Under the tents?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Look, there's a free one right there. Cause
I'm going to put close over here.
Okay.
No.
Yeah.
Can you get me?
Got sin. Okay. Sin. Then Kyle, sin. You're who?
With the sand.
Ooh. Oh no. Treasure. Comment down below. Our rocks treasure, right? Usually.
Big treasure.
Hey guys, so it's the next day, so I couldn't finish the video. Hi, mommy. Where are we going today?
Orlando Studios Island of Adventure.
So we're going to eat breakfast first, and then we're going to go on our adventure.
We're going in the water.
Well, mostly rides because it's adventure, so mostly rides.
I guess so.
But there might be some water involved.
I don't know.
Oh, that one's going up. Get out.
Get out.
And this is not the same cup.
Oh, that's fine.
You should ask if they mean any souvenir cups.
Yeah. I asked her. She's like, not the ones from the park.
It's not fair.
We'll just get orange juice. We'll probably get some.
Okay.
You can put that one in your book bag.
Okay.
Get out.
We're gonna see you guys after. Hey guys, so we're outside. It's hot. It's not as bad out here right now. And we're about to get on the bus, but you gotta hurry to go back to Universal, and then we have to go to the Island of Adventure to go have our new adventure. So see you guys when we get in. Hey guys, so like photos and stuff, and we're just gonna go to the beach. I think I'm gonna play in the sand for a little, try to get a little tan, but I'm already tan enough, but I wanna get a little more of a tan. So I guess I'm just gonna tan, play in the sand for a little while. Then I'll start to swim when I would get really, really hot. And yeah, and I might take you guys in the water with me today, I'm not sure, but it gets kind of hard to show you guys everything because a lot of people, and you don't want to just bump into everyone by looking at my phone and not looking at the water. So I have to be very precise about that. So, yeah. Alright, so we will see you guys after we are done with our bathing suits and everything like that. Hey guys, so we're going to the lobby before we go because we have to discuss something. I said because we have to discuss something. And it's our last day fully here. This is our full last day.
Yep. Ready to go back to CT.
No, I'm not ready to. It's like. You okay? Mason fell.
We couldn't really show you the pool yesterday. It was a mishap, but today is moving out day. I don't know if exactly we call that. Today, we're going home. Tapu-tapus. You can tap a lot of stuff over here. Are we bringing Mason's carriage? Finally, he gets to feel the pain.
I got cold.
Huh?
A long, long time ago, there was a volcano living all alone in the middle of the sea. He sat high above his bed, watching all the couples play and wishing that he had someone too. And from his lover came this song of hope that he sang out loud every day for years and years. I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth see the sky up above, will send me someone to love. Years of singing all alone turned his lava into stone, until he was on the brink of extinction. But little did he know that living in the sea below, another volcano was listening to his song. Every day she heard,
love you with no fears, we can do this thing together. Close your eyes and take my hand, cause what we have is something special. Baby, let's just take our chance. Ooh, yeah, yeah.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love it.